Wait, one time, I mean, sure I'm recording, I should be recording now. Okay, hello and welcome back to some random game from Dates. In today's episode, we're playing some Team Fortress 2. Hopefully, you are all doing okay today and staying safe. I am just currently loading in a tower. There we go, finally. Now, you know what? We might as well find a game as well. Search for a game. I wanted to check on what we had for a sniper. Well, you know what? I'm going vintage, I'm going that way. I want to actually try out trying to do more sniper, I tell you. Because there's an achievement that I've been wanting for ages now. And that's dominate another sniper. Obviously, that's never going to happen. But it's worth a try, I tell you. Worth a try. Alright, so we'll jump into a game, I tell you. You know what? I should really do some dueling, I tell you. Like, these are all my friend list, I tell you, that, you know. Quite old, I tell you, that friend list. I tell you, one thing about my Steam friend list is a lot of the people have changed their names over the years, and I don't even know who they are. And I feel bad for that, you know, maybe I played with them like one game and then friended them, you know. And then that's it, you know, not talked to them or anything since. Well, I have talked to them, you know, since at one point, and that's because I always like to either wish a Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays to them at, you know, that time of the year. You know what, we'll just play some pyro. Well, that was unexpected. That was seriously unexpected. Well, that was horrifying. Oh, that was like the luckiest thing there, I tell you. That was like the luckiest thing. There's like a little slit there that you can make through with that arrow. Yeah, we're not doing too good. You know what? I've not played Damn Away in a long while. Yeah, we're not doing so good. We all might as well play some heavy. We're barely even getting out of spawn, I tell you. Oh, I had this exact same thing happening when I was playing Overwatch. Like, it seems to be happening so much. Matchmaking just not die through anymore. Medic, no!
We must push, little car!
I wish you could shoot, you know, rockets. Never made a third game, that's something out of the one. Being able to shoot, you know, projectiles. I don't want the medic coming after me. Move this card. We were so close. I got killed by John Cena. That's not John Cena, I can see him. I know I can't see John Cena, so why can't I see him? I love that he's a spy and he's John Cena. Chat. Never got it. What? What? Shopping cat. What? 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 What was that? You know what? Sometimes I wonder, you know, what's going on sometimes. Are we on red or are we still blue?
Competition begins.
Oh, we're red.
60 seconds.
I love that, you know, point up there. That's brilliant.
Thanks, mate.
Prepare to compete in 30 seconds.
Oh, help me. Thanks, mate.
I think the guy exploded. Sometimes I cannot walk forward for some reason. Because they got better ping than I do. That's what it is. We're playing ping. Yeah, I'm joking. I wonder if someone just calls themselves an unarmed civilian. We can do good. We got good team.
Very well.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
You are a great doctor!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Holy moly, I've not seen jumping like that in years! Sniper Ling Lang. Oh wait, it's Ling Ling. Do apologize. So it's Ling Lang. Nice shot.
Stand by, little wagon. I am heavy weapons guy, and this is my new weapon. New weapon! Yeah!
Thank you. Kinda expected that. I need something heavy fire, and I tell you. How much life is free? Brass beast. There we go. That should help. I love that sound because it's an old picture that I took back in. Well, I think it was a Minecraft server. I don't know how to inspect. I was not expecting an enemy to be standing right there. Antique Annihilator minigun. I really just want to stab that sniper in the back, but you know, now I'm thinking about it. We probably need a healer. Let's hope to heal him. We're kind of just getting quite battered over here. I did the splits. Have to wait so long that my team is absolutely not doing anything. I like hedgehogs. There we go, heal you up. Wait, wasn't that the same person that was before? I don't think we can hold them for 9 minutes. Or 10.
Everyone, we must stop that bomb!
Absolutely terrible at this game. I don't even know why I'm now at the bottom of the board.
Building the sentry. Heads are going up.
Doing good here. I've seen how much it was to make a teleport. I thought it was 100. That's only not how. Well, I've held them for about almost 6 minutes. Everyone always says up in this spot, but you know. I've never seen such a, you know, turn around and bang, he's dead. Yeah. all my stuff. I don't even know who's seeing that, I'm just here. I gotta save them. My turret's still going. Holy moly. I saw he was going for my turret. I guess the guys came out of the... I'm talking about Ling Lang. Well, Ling Lang's not on that side anymore. Do that. John Cena's still on there. Yeah, we just started the mission.
Thank you.
Alright, let's get that. I've just got to go and upgrade that thing in as well, I tell you.
Teleporter coming right up.
I was hoping to get that behind them and they'll place it down. I think it's just chilling there. I'm too, you know, aware of trying to figure out, you know, is that guy a sniper? Is he a spy? Oh. Well, I managed to, you know, kill that. I don't even know what's going on in chat, I tell you. Pretty real stuff though.
Spies sapping my dispenser.
Additional time has been awarded.
Go on, get!
Expensive swag.
Backing up. That was getting
in. Oh, someone's coming through.
This. Teleporter coming right up.
So close, so close. Hello, tiny smoking turret. Well, I've not been to Venice in a long time. Not too bad, not too bad at all. No, please not. Yes, we're going to Venice. Built on stilts in a sump. We're going there. Alright, well, I'm going to split this into two episodes, so, one second.